Hi, I'm Andrea, and I'm here to lead you through your Commonwealth Laboratories breath test. Before you begin, let me tell you about the restrictions to abide by prior to taking your test. Preparing for our test properly will allow for accurate test results. These are the test restrictions we suggest you follow for accurate results. Discontinue the use of probiotics for 4 to 5 days prior to taking your test. Also, discontinue the use of antibiotics for 2 weeks prior to taking your test. Do not smoke for at least 1 hour prior to the test or at any time during the 3-hour test. Do not sleep or exercise at least 1 hour prior to the test or at any time during the 3-hour test. Do not ingest anything other than water while taking your test. You may drink as much water as you'd like before and during the test. However, be sure to sip the water instead of taking large gulps. You may brush your teeth as you would normally. Please consult your physician if you are on a specialty diet or taking any medication you feel may conflict with your test. There is a 24-hour preparation period leading up to the test. During the first 12 hours, you will follow a specific diet. Following the 12-hour diet, you will do a complete fast, ingesting nothing but water. Please note that you can include the time you are asleep as part of the complete fast. During the specific diet portion of the preparation period, you must avoid the following foods: grain products, fruits, including fruit juices, sugar in any form, including artificial and natural sweeteners, all dairy products, vegetables, nuts and seeds, beans, soy products, and any beverage containing alcohol. Commonwealth includes in its instruction manual a list of suggested food options that can be consumed during the specific diet phase of the preparation period. Those foods include baked or broiled seafood, chicken or turkey, lean beef, crisp bacon, lean pork, eggs, plain steamed white or brown rice, plain coffee or tea, and you may also use a pinch of salt and pepper and a teaspoon of olive oil if you'd like. Included in each test kit is a straw, an instruction pamphlet, which clearly details the test preparation and instructions, a substrate packet, 10 breath test tubes, 10 labels, one for each test tube, which will be affixed to each test tube after completing specimen collection. The fields on the labels are date, patient name, doctor name, sample number, and time. 2 bubble wrap packets, 5 tubes per packet, a prepaid shipping UPS label, and a requisition form. Please make sure this is completed and included in the test kit when you send it back to our lab. It would be great if you could include copies of your insurance card as well. Once you've completed the 24-hour prep period, which includes a 12-hour specific diet and 12-hour fast, you are ready to start performing your test. 1 hour upon waking up, you may begin the following steps to perform your test. Pour 4 ounces of water into the cup, add the substrate to the water, mix thoroughly, and set aside. Do not drink yet. Remove the breath test tubes from the vacuum-sealed pouch. Take the first test tube and remove the cap. Next, unwrap the collection straw and insert it halfway into the test tube. Blow through the straw into the test tube for 3 to 5 seconds until you see condensation buildup on the walls of the tube. Quickly cap the tube, securing tightly. Complete a label and adhere the label to the test tube you just breathed into. Be sure to write legibly. Be sure to breathe normally prior to blowing through the straw. Do not inhale deeply. Place the tube in the bubble wrap. Drink all of the substrate mixture you prepared earlier immediately upon completion of the first tube. Keep an eye on the time. Once 20 minutes has passed, breathe into test tube number 2 and affix the label as you did with the first tube. Wait another 20 minutes and repeat process with test tube number 3. You will repeat this process every 20 minutes until all 10 test tubes have been completed. Once you have finished breathing into your final tube, you may resume normal diet and a normal activity. Place the protected tubes, along with the completed lab requisition form, back in the test kit, close the box, sealing it with the prepaid UPS shipping label. There are a few different ways you can return your test kit to Commonwealth Labs. You can drop your kit at a UPS drop box or at a UPS store. Visit ups.com and enter your zip code to find the nearest UPS store or drop box. Or you can call Commonwealth Laboratories directly and we will schedule a pickup at your home. Please note, you may have a different number of test tubes in your test kit depending on which test you have. The SIBO test has 10 tubes, while the pediatric version of the SIBO test has only 6, as do the lactose, fructose, and sucrose tests. All preparation and instructions are the same for these tests, except for the time that you wait between breathing into the tubes. Please use all of the tubes provided in your test kit. Once we have received your test kit in our lab, we will have your results reported to the ordering physician within 24 hours, provided that your paperwork is complete. If you have any questions about this, or about any aspects of our services, our customer service department is readily available, easily accessible, and always happy to help. Please contact us during our business hours at 978-599-1380 or at any time at customerservice@comlabsinc.com.